Hey everybody, this is Joe from Super Console Bros, bringing you some The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. Now, before I start this video, I just wanted to give a small update. The reason that I have not finished my Perfect Dark playthrough yet is because I have to have my capture device hooked up to my laptop downstairs. My computer's upstairs, but my capture device is hooked up to a laptop, and it's a gateway. And, I mean, obviously, gateway's not around anymore, but even so, not only for capturing, but just in general, it's an old laptop, and it's not really that good for capturing, and it overheats a lot. Not because I took poor care of it, but it's just due to its age. So, for a while, the final part of the Perfect Dark playthrough is going to be on hold, but until then, I hope you guys enjoy this video. And for the record, the Smash Brothers videos have been with the game's built-in capture feature, just so people understand. Either way, let's get rolling. I guess we should cut the shit and get to things. Puns are everywhere. Whoops. Huh. I think... yeah, there was something that came up on my computer. Hold on. I apologize for that. Sorry about that. There must have been something that kind of popped up, but either way... huh. So that was a nice, easy start. I don't know what the petrified poop does, but, I mean, it's better to pick it up than nothing. Last I checked, it wasn't a detrimental item. Now, for anyone curious, the furthest I've ever made it to was It Lives, and I managed to finish that, but then I went into the big chest. So I don't know what I'm gonna do this round if I manage to get that far, but I guess I'll just make it up as I go. Getting a lot of keys pretty early, that's always nice. Okay, I'll keep that heart for later, in case I need it. Oh, there's a blue rock. Alright, let's see. Oh, nice. I got my bomb back, and I got a blue heart. That was kind of dumb. I guess I really didn't focus on the terrain. I mean, occasionally some people have little mess-ups, but... anyway, I want to make sure that I dig around everywhere in a dungeon before I get out of here. Okay, so I usually don't use those. I check out the rooms, but I don't use the spikes on the ground. Let's see what kind of a boss I run into. Ragman is easy, but it's kind of just annoying. When he spawns up more spiders, it kind of gets tedious. Okay, that was just stupid. That was just me being stupid. I know better. With that friggin' heat seek crap. Talk about using your head. Quite literally using your head. Use your head, use your head. How do you ever expect to learn anything? Spiders, spiders, get them off me, get them off me. Oh, cool. Already got my health up to 5. That's a nice start. Okay, let's... Oh, this is one of those where you'd have to have low health to get in there. Even though these are like a minor thing, these white flies are always annoying. White flies and the bigger spiders are always a bit of a pain. And this webbing doesn't really help out either. Not that I, like, complain about everything, it just... It's not like they're, really that dangerous, it's just... It gets annoying. Especially how sometimes their movement patterns can be a little iffy or unpredictable. Not all the time, but sometimes. Let's check all this stuff. Nothing there. This ought to be easy. This game, though, sometimes it has some really weird monsters. I mean, I get it that it has kind of like a... It has kind of like a creepy vibe, but still. Not that it's scary or anything. It's just, I guess, kind of weird. Oh, jeez. Friggin' bombs. Always dashing at me. Rather dashing.
Rather dashing needs to get rock or throw baby.
Why don't you get rock or throw baby while wearing long pants? You gotta love Homestar Runner. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Sorry that I'm not very talkative. This is one of the games where I try to focus. Wow. Again, I'm being stupid. Is it the Let's Play curse? Am I being cursed on camera? Ooh.
Two of spades.
Awesome, that multiplied my keys. It picks at random what it multiplies, and... I might have collected Mom's Eyebrow before. I don't remember if I did or not. I usually don't mess with those other boxes, though. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, pin's gonna be easy.
Who you calling Pinhead?
Ooh, cool, I got a white heart, and I got two, blue ones, but I wonder, can I go into that other room real quick? I usually don't go into those, rooms where you can, use up some of your health, though. I don't usually take risks with that. Did I? Okay, wait. Actually, yeah, I remember. I went in the treasure room. Sorry that the, game is sometimes going slow a little bit. I can't really control that. Apparently, it's, you know, it's not my computer. I honestly don't know what it is. I've captured this game before without an issue. But, anyway. Now health is up again, and we're over here. Oh crap, I forgot to go into the spike room last time. I think there was a spike room. I'll probably go into these if I lose my blue hearts. I don't usually use a blue heart to get into those. Huh. I guess I could trade a lucky stone or lucky type of rock. I've never gotten that item. Okay, let's go into here. Come on, something nice. Okay, health and a bomb. Not bad. This should be easy. Usually I don't have any problems with this monster's moving patterns. Yeah, these things are usually easy. It's the blue ones that kind of give me some problems. And I just talked about the frickin' blue ones. They don't give me problems all the time, but as you can see, that was kind of close there. And that was just unlucky. Okay, got a bit of money. I grabbed a bit of money. Eh, what the heck. And 'cause I'm over here, let's see if I can get lucky enough to find something. Aw, nothing. Well, maybe it wasn't... Oh. Maybe it wasn't such a bad idea that I grabbed that key. So now I could see what kind of room is behind this locked one. Ooh. Huh. Yeah, but those tears kind of fire weird. I'm not gonna bother. Oy. I usually don't, like... Oh.
Balls of steel.
Oh. Well, that was kind of unlucky. Ugh. Hopefully I could find some hearts. Oh, I hate these friggin' things. The red one... I mean, I can handle these ones, but the red ones are the most annoying. Even these other special ones aren't that bad. Just the freaking red ones that get on my nerves. Oh. Okay, let's see what we got. Ooh, PhD! I could have used that earlier. Now I'm faster and harder to hit. I thought I just saw a blue rock, but, huh. I'm gonna check that other room, actually. It's harder to find a blue rock around here, obviously, because of the water everywhere. These aren't that obnoxious, not these bats, but, as long as there's not, like, a big number of them. Whoops. Friggin' dumb thing. These things are not that much a problem unless it's in a, like, a very small, closed kind of room, so... Do I have enough money? Nah, I'm gonna wait a little bit if I get more money. Oh. Okay, that was dumb, but at least I got a blue heart. Oh boy, Chub. Chub is annoying. Look at that, I've got bonus monsters right off the bat. Friggin' underlings. From at least what I'm noticing, I think these charm tears are slowing whatever I hit with them down a little bit. A temporary slowdown. At least there aren't any, like, friggin' rocks or anything, so Chub isn't as tedious as last time. Oh! Okay, so apparently Chub can hurt other things. You always gotta wonder if Isaac is shedding tears of joy, from beating these bosses, or maybe it's just tears from his mom and he's kinda, obviously, crying and all stressed out. It's a funny way to look at it. Oh, nice. Damage and range is up. Let me check if I... Is that a spike room? Let me actually just check that real quick. I sometimes have trouble telling the difference. It's only one blue heart, so... Oh, jeez. I normally don't use a blue heart, but I only had one with me, so... Kind of a bummer that, you know, I went in there and it was just a big bomb. At least I got out of there. But, let's get a move on. Okay, we're about halfway there. I'm already halfway there! Oh, jeez. These things aren't too obnoxious, but this... Oh! This terrain is kind of, I guess, I don't know how to put it. Tedious? The terrain? timing. That wasn't timing. And that was lucky, but whatever. Nice there's a game room in there. I don't usually play them, but I blow them up for things. I don't even know what was under the skull. I couldn't see that. Okay, we got a blue heart, we got a bit of money, and an item AAA battery. I've never gotten that thing. I guess I could see what this battery does. I don't know about every item, so sometimes it's a bit of gambling. These things aren't too annoying, but this terrain's a bit of a problem. Not much, though. I just got hit like an idiot a few times. That I have to... Oh, what? I didn't know they could do that. Okay, we got a key. Let's try my luck here, see if I... Oh, nice! I found something. Oh, nice! More money! Ooh, a dime! Oh, awesome! I got a dime! Looks like I gotta make a stop at shop. Let's see what I could find. Okay, this terrain is a bit... I don't always blame it on the terrain, but a lot of times, at least for me, I've got some pretty bad... Oh, what? Oh, come on. That's just bad luck. But the terrain kind of screws me over when I play this game, and you guys just kind of saw that. You guys and girls just kind of noticed that. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I gotta see if I can get a few hearts before I go back in there. That's just ridiculous. Ugh. Oh, you've gotta be... Let's just try the other route for now. Finally, I got a heart. Hopefully I don't get hurt. I never knew that those things could use poison. Oh. I don't know why I'm doing this. I had a weird feeling I might find another secret there. Wow. Huh. Cool. I got a black heart. I don't really know the layout of finding these hidden rooms, so I guess I'm getting really lucky. And we got a mini boss, but at least the mushrooms are blocking him. Maybe I could finally buy something and kind of, you know, make things a little better, because right now, even though I got a lucky find in that thing, things aren't looking too good otherwise. It's better than nothing. Might as well teleport right... Oh, Gertie. Gertie's not too bad. As long as you get down his pattern and don't make stupid mess-ups. He's getting hurt by his own eggs. That's actually pretty funny. This Gertie actually is acting a little different, though. A little faster, I think. Maybe it's a champion variant. I don't know, like, every bit about this game, but I got basic info. I've got a friend who plays this like crazy, and my brother does, too, so... They've given me advice and pointers. It's actually kind of funny. Those things weren't hurting me. They were actually helping me fight this thing. I guess my luck's turning. Oh, nice. Okay, now let's see if I can go back into that one room and just clear it the frick out. Boy, that was annoying. Damn, that was annoying. Wait, do these cracks mean I could blow these up? I'm just kind of curious. Apparently not. Because they had little cracks on their head, I figured maybe I could blow them up. Speaking of... Huh. It finally decided to clear out that freaking room. Well, I guess I couldn't have picked a better time to come back and to check that room. Let's see what I get in this treasure room. Ooh! I hear this dead bird is actually... Yeah, it's one of the protective kind of things. Kind of similar to familiars in Rampage Knights. They're, things you can pick up that essentially, I guess, act as buddies. Although I don't know what the bird does particularly. This is dank, dude. Sorry about that, guys. Somebody was at the door. I just had to let them know that I can't talk right now. Sorry for that minor interruption. But, it's weird. I can handle those giant things, like those giant turds, but I have trouble with those ones that slide around. Similar, I think, to Gertie Jr. Surprisingly, even though these things can be a bit tedious, the terrain's kind of not screwing me over this time. Except maybe a little bit with these things, but it's not as bad as other times. Let's see what's in this red chest. Aw, crap. Oh well, at least they weren't, like, seeking me. I've always wondered what the blue or red fires in the game could do if they have any type of, I guess, impact besides you, at least to my knowledge, you can't put them out. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, what? Oh, come on. Oh. Wait. These things can be a bit annoying. For some reason, I think it's most... Well, it's most problematic when there's one with its head and the other ones have their necks that can still stretch. It just seems like it's the most obnoxious, I guess, combination, if you will. Okay, that was just dumb, but whatever. It's not like it's anything too much a problem with just a fly. Oh, these things are freaking annoying. Get something. Ooh. Let's see what I can get from this. I know these, yeah, these are generators. Oh, nice.
Balls of steel.
I got a good pill.
I need to take my pills, man.
This shouldn't be too hard. I know these patterns pretty well, for the most part. But I hope you guys understand, or everybody understands, that, about, you know, the capture card. I really apologize that I've been kind of slow with finishing that playthrough up, since I literally have one part left. That's kind of like the, I guess, depressing part. But oh well. I'll probably be getting a desktop downstairs anyway, because even though I go a lot of places, I really don't have a use for a laptop. I just need, like, the basic functions of a phone. Oh, nice, I found something. Oh, that's a bit of a bummer. Oh, jeez. I vaguely remember these things, but. Come on, open up! Ah, frick. Oh, what the? Okay, money. Let's get rid of these fires just because. Ooh, awesome! What's better, item generator or... This isn't too bad of a pill. As long as you avoid things. And hey, I got 2 coins without using a bomb. Because those don't count. And let's see what I get here. Oh, cool. Some fly barriers. What do I keep, though? Item generator or pill generator? Pill generator. I've got a PhD, so it can be a lot more beneficial. Because I can just ignore bad pills. I don't have to guess. Ooh. Wow, I didn't expect the spikes to actually be beneficial. Get away from the explosion. Oh, nice. It even got it away from the spikes for me. Oh, nice. Cool. I got a heart, some money, and another key. And a bomb. Sure, I've checked everywhere. Okay, obviously I didn't check everywhere, so sometimes if things are a little more risky, I don't check everywhere, but meaning if I have less health or if it's more of one of those, I guess, more challenging or dangerous rooms, but right now things are okay. Okay, let's check what this is. Another one of these things? I usually try to scale a wall, see if I could blow up a wall or maybe some rocks in the way. Surprisingly, these things, I mean some of them, the ones that shoot the smaller rounds, or smaller bullets are what's more annoying, actually. Ooh, wow. Boy, am I getting lucky this run. I have to get that after I beat the boss. I am the great mighty Pooh, and I'm going to throw my shit at you. I actually have a replay. I haven't gotten that far in Conker's Bad Fur Day, but that particular tune from it is pretty much a meme. Alright, let's see where this is. That was actually a lot easier than I thought. And for some reason, I've got a weird feeling I might find another... Huh. I guess my lucky streak kind of ended there. Alright, well, let's go fight the boss and come back for that white heart. And let's get moving. Time to get moving. Huh. I've actually never fought the boss war. This is different. Okay, so he's like a... I guess so far, maybe a bit of a different version of Wrath. Wrath mixed in with, I forget that one other boss's name, but... The weird thing is, these bombs are actually making the terrain easier to move around. Just so that the fire doesn't hurt me or anything. Huh. So he's kind of like half that one other boss, and... I'm guessing he's just gonna chase me. For a boss I've never encountered, though, maybe I'm just getting lucky, but I guess it's beginner's luck? Oh, cool. Bandages. Gotta lick 'em all, medical aid. Alright, let's go get that white heart and get out of here. Why don't you make like a tree and get out of here? Friggin' Biff. Well, that was dumb, but lucky I had a blue heart. Sheesh. I guess once in a while you can forget spikes are by the terrain, especially if they're right by the entrance. Okay, let's see where this is. Oh, nice! I don't know what bad gas does. Oh, nice. I got a nice boost in health right there. Even if it is just a temporary boost. Whoops. Oh well. I only lost half of a blue heart, but either way. Yeah, those things you... It depends on how, I guess, badly filled a room is, determines how bad those mask things are annoying or not. Okay, let's blow this thing up. Whoops. You maniacs! You blew it up! Ooh, Envy, first mini-boss. I'm actually surprised I didn't get to a mini-boss until I got this far. Envy's one of the easier ones. Or at least in my opinion. Greed, I think, is the most annoying. Greed and lust, because lust literally can heat-seek you and chase you around everywhere. Even though, you know, other bosses can do that too, I think lust has the fastest speed, and her priority is chasing you down. Greed, obviously, just because you can lose money. Lots of money from fighting greed. Ooh. Almost got a little hurt there. Kinda surprised I didn't get injured. Cool. Waka waka, motherfucker. Oh, wow, that's a lot of bombs right there. Bomberman would be proud. I usually don't try my luck that much on the walls, but I've been doing pretty well so far. But maybe I really did end my lucky streak earlier. I'll keep this power pill for the boss. I think that the rocks around here would actually make it a little bit easier. Okay, let's check that room. Yeah. of shocking, actually, that there was only one of those monsters.
Power pill!
Aw, I didn't mean to do that. There I sit, broken-hearted, tried to shit, and only farted. This foe, whatever this frickin' thing is, actually wasn't as tough as I thought it would be. Again, probably just because I'm getting very lucky right now, but either way, I fig... Yeah, that thing actually reminded me of these things. These are pretty easy if you're lucky enough to get them going in a pattern where they're essentially running around without even getting near you. Another one of these things? I fought two of these things here. Alright, at least two of them in one run. Kinda surprising to fight the same kind of mini-boss. Alright, let's check this treasure room. Temporary buddy. Let's just try it out. I'm kinda curious what this does. I think the pill generator would be better. Well. It's so dumb how I can get hurt, but they can't. I mean, I guess it's part of the game, but... Or can they? I actually can't tell. Oh wow, they can get hurt by the spikes, never mind. These spikes, I figured they were gonna be a problem, but they actually made things easier. It's a bit of a shocker. Clear that out. I forget what this does. I've gotten the pay-to-play item before, but I just don't remember what it does. Sorry about the slowdown, guys. I can't really control that. Matrix-style explosion, I guess, for you guys. Alright, now let's go take down the boss. I think it's, Mom at this point. Oh, mother dear. I figured it was Mom. I remember I actually got my brother, who messes with this game a lot, actually an Isaac plush I found online for Christmas, me and my mom. I kind of gave her tips for gifts and she bought them. I didn't have much money at the time, but I'm probably going to buy people some late Christmas presents. Maybe this month I'll buy late ones. I'm not a freaking Goomba. Stop trying to stop me. Ooh, das Boot. Sorry that I'm not very talkative, I'm obviously focused. Oh, what? That was a bit unlucky. I don't know why, but I've always found Mom's laugh kind of obnoxious. Ooh. Talk about family issues.
Isaac!
Oh, cool. Got my health up and retrovision.
Retrovision.
I don't know what that does besides make the screen a bit more pixely. But, That doctor's going to put me back in the womb! It's a freaking Family Guy. But, Isaac can look so weird once you get a bunch of items. Did I accidentally get the... Oh wait, the pay-to-play kind of reminds me of what his eyes look like if you get the head of the Keeper, just without the penny tiers. But Isaac looks like a yak mixed with a Wookiee who has a lot of money and is also a midget. I'm not going to use a blue heart on that room, but... Okay, I get why it's slowing down, because sometimes there's a lot of things on screen. Sorry, guys, I can't really control that. It doesn't do it all the time, and not for long, at least, though. I've never encountered a clear spider, let alone this many, actually, in one room. Oh, wow, white ones have chests on them? Cool. I think, experience, if you will, I just found out what the battery does. It charges up your reusable item at a faster rate. That's actually nice. Oh wow, now I've made Isaac shrink a lot. I was gonna give that dude money, but, I'll blow up this dude. Well that hole made sure I didn't get hurt. Who's the troll now? Check if there's something there just because. Oh, wow. Cool. Oh, jeez. I find a hidden room and it just has to be greed, doesn't it? And I just had to... slow down a bit when I'm in the middle of a boss fight. Again, guys, sorry. I can't control when it does that. Oh, cool. Well, at least I got a discount and everywhere is open. So I guess I can check these other holes for shortcuts. Just because. Ow! I've never encountered laser eyes. Sheesh. These things aren't too much a problem as long as you manage to keep a decent distance between them. Boy, that was annoying. Oh, jeez. Sometimes you wonder how the heck you're able to dodge this stuff, or how big some people expect you. Oh, boy, that just gets you nervous. Okay, these things shouldn't be too much a problem now that I've cleared out everything. I cleared out that thing, and they've got a gap between them, so... shouldn't be too much of a problem. Oh, balls of steel, that's just what I needed. Boy, I've gotten that thing like 3 times. What are they, titanium balls? Kryptonite? What would you think they'd be by now? Unless you want to really enhance steel. Get really high quality steel. Okay, good. I'm starting to get more health. And I don't know why. I've just got a feeling I might find something. Eh, whatever. Yeah, maybe I can get over there? Nah, I'm not gonna risk it. Sometimes a bomb can reveal a path, but I don't really want to risk it. Oh yeah, I forgot to check. Oh jeez. I was gonna go into the fight room. As long as I got a blue heart on me, I should be okay. Oh, what? Oh, because my health isn't full. No wonder. Yeah, I'm kind of used to where I would just get a blue heart and I'd walk in there. I'm completely forgetting that despite having some blue hearts, my health is not filled up. Huh. This friggin' bunch of rocks actually aren't causing much of a problem. Huh. I didn't even notice a pill pop up over there. Eh, whatever. Oh boy, Grim Reaper. What the? I don't know what that hourglass does. Billy, what are you doing with me scythe? Oh, these things are annoying. At least the bird is getting rid of them.
Homestar just gave me the bird!
Oh wow, is that whatever? I think it's like some type of... I think it's like a horse thing? But I wonder if that's what's taking care of those things. Another ball of bandages? What are the odds of getting a thing twice? Oh wow, it looks like a weird... flower thing. Wow, that's actually kind of weird. Okay, I'm in the second part of the womb. Looks like a river of urine right there. And weird meat chunk monsters. It's a meat monster. Meat wad. It's spaghetti time. I can't really do a shake impression, but whatever. Okay, so bad gas hurt you. I actually never knew that.
Balls of steel.
At least I didn't lose much. Okay, we've got some mini-bosses. I guess it... Ow! Ugh. Gotta get a little bit of distance here. Charm tears really are making things a bit easier. Kinda stinks that there's a heart over there, though. Not that I'm doing too bad health-wise, but... obviously, oh, the more health the merrier. Especially at literally the final area. Fucking white flies. Annoys me. Can I move it over here? Oh. Oh, there was another one in the back. Man, there's gotta be some weird freaking breeding. Even if it's monsters, there's gotta be some weird breeding if you gotta, like, congeal, if you will, a bunch of these things together. It's like some weird breeding is going on behind the curtains. I'm not gonna risk it, not at the final place. What the frick? I've never encountered it. Whoa. I have never encountered this thing. Aww. Trying to give myself a little room. Even if they don't attack anything, at least it is. How did I not get hurt? That was shocking. Okay, this time I'm not gonna use my power pill like an idiot. It doesn't look like it, but that flower thing makes it almost look like Isaac is floating. Okay, wait, I forget what this does.
Pheromones.
I don't remember what pheromones does. Sounds like a weird version of hormones. Oh, what the... Ugh. Tedious. Ugh, where's a money room? Or a treasure room? I've got all this freaking money. And I've obviously got enough keys. Ah! Ugh! Ugh. Boy, that got me nervous. Quit freaking moving, you dumb monster! Ugh. Huh. I get something nice out of a red chest. I was having bad luck with them earlier. Ay-yi-yi, another crap monster. Now I'm getting nervous. You know what? I'm not gonna risk it. I just don't want to risk it. I was gonna wait for the boss, but I felt a bit too nervous. Oh, jeez. Ay, ay, ay. Now I'm getting nervous. Oh, jeez. Oh, bad gas. Oh. Isaac is like freaking microscopic right now. Look at that. He's literally, I think, smaller than one of the coins you pick up. I think I remember these monsters, but they're pretty easy, or at least I'm lucking out. Ooh. Talk about lucking out. I was nervous there. Not up all night to get lucky in a dirty way, but I guess lucky in a different way. And not necessarily up all night either. Oop. Huh. Randomly get a dice shard. I forget what this one does. I've gotten this before, I just don't remember what it does. Okay, did I clear out everywhere? I think I cleared out everywhere, but, I usually don't use a blue heart, but I guess here is a bit of a different case. Huh, well, at least I didn't lose anything, so it's kind of like, I guess, playing the lottery. I broke even, if you will. Oh, boy. Ooh, dodge, dodge things, dodge. Come on, make Piccolo happy. Friggin' eyeballs. I'd use the dice shard. Oh, jeez. Freaking nervous. My heart is racing. Kind of ironic. I am so freaking nervous right now. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh. Well, had a good run. Oh, boy, that was...